And good morning once again. 6:23 is the time, and satellite and radar composite. No precipitation on it, hardly a few clouds, just a few clouds out there actually, but nothing to spoil your day. A lot of sunshine to enjoy, but it's going to heat up the atmosphere. Highs near 90 degrees anticipated today. Let's run the model on through with a few high clouds from time to time along the coast, especially into the inland areas by the afternoon, early morning hours. And then we're looking at some increasing cloud cover out west, which is the building of the next upper level disturbance getting closer to us, which will be on the weekend time frame and give us some rain chances returning here. Not today though, no worries. 89, 90 degrees, sunny skies and hot. So the winds, overnight lows will be near 70 degrees or just a few degrees under that. So there's new winds. And then for your day tomorrow, keeping it on the nice side for Friday, hot though, with 90 degrees area wide and extended forecast for us. Keeping the temperatures pretty much in the 80s to near 90, lows near 70 degrees. Sunny to partly cloudy skies. Rain chances return Saturday, Sunday, and Monday.